Alright, so the extreme theme for this deck is to just use Ally of Justice cards in a deck. Because Ally of Justice is probably like one of the worst archetypes ever created. They were made specifically to counter light type monsters, except they don't even do that very well. So anyways, this one, I'm basically just using high level Ally of Justice cards as tribute fodder for Machina Fortress, because he's actually a good machine type monster. And I'm taking advantage of the fact that a lot of the Ally Justice are dark level 4 machine type monsters, so I can use them with Black Salvo to go into some really easy rank, no, what is it, level 7 synchro plays, so I can go into Black Rose super quick. I didn't really draw into Black Salvo like at all, even though I ran 3 of them, which was kind of disappointing. And of all the Ally Justice, I use the best ones, and 2 of them are not half bad against a light type deck. Like, Ally of Justice Quarantine, I think I completely won a duel against a Blue Eyes player, just because he couldn't beat over him. Neither player can special summon light-type monsters. That was pretty great. And Ally of Justice Cycle Reader, he's actually good against any deck that runs light-type monsters, since he's like a transmigration prophecy that you can use from the hand. He's like a better DD Crow against light-type monsters. Still super situational. He was kind of useful outside of that. His super situational effect and the fact that he's also a level 3 tuner. Since his deck, I guess I was trying to go into synchros. I didn't really do that very often though. I mainly just relied on Machina Fortress to do everything for me because he's so good. And these two level 8 Ally of Justice cards allowed me just to basically discard them to go into him. And these two guys, I didn't really use them very often other than just using them to bring out Fortress. But Ally of Justice Cosmic Gateway did win me a game because of his effect to special summon himself if my opponent controls two more monsters, including a light type monster, which they did have, and it was enough to swing for a game. Basically, they had like 50 life points left, and I just need to attack something. And I drew into him. I was like, oh, cool. I win. All the other ones aren't very good. I'm running all of the best Ally of Justice cards, and there's even the best of the archetype aren't very good.